Hello and welcome to the John Williams Geek Cantina, where we unpack brief moments from Williams' vast repertoire and dive into the score to see what's going on. Today's brief moment comes from the Hook soundtrack, and it sounds like this. This comes from the music cue just before Tinkerbell arrives. I'll be covering the music for Tink's arrival in a later episode. So let's take a look at the score. There are three different string techniques at play here, all playing the same notes. Firstly, the arco violins, the tremolando second violins, and the pizzicato violas. Put them all together. The woodwind is playing high in its register to enhance the last two measures. As are the glockenspiel, harp and celeste. These last two measures are punctuated by staccato horns and pizzicato cellos. An orchestration technique that John Williams uses quite often. Interestingly enough, this cue does not require any unpitched percussion, relying solely on the pitched instruments featured. Vibrant strings. Add some high woodwind and sprinkle on some glockenspiel, harp and celeste. The harmony of this cue is rooted in the C diminished scale. By way of a brief explanation, this is a C diminished chord. C, E flat, F sharp and A. If you take the dominant sevenths of each of those four notes, C7, E flat 7, F sharp 7 and A7, and combine them, they form the C diminished scale. An alternating pattern of half and whole steps. John Williams frequently uses this scale for flying or fantasy cues. And also the relationship between the four dominant seventh chords. In a later episode, I'll be covering the music that underscores Tink's arrival. But for now, we have the anticipation of something coming. If you enjoyed this episode, please help support this channel by sinking your hook into that like button. And if you're a John Williams geek like me, please subscribe so I can continue to make more of these videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.